part of this football team, see it in the photograph of the weeks. I'm encouraged for what I had. Very unique perspective this year, Daniel, on the timeline, just as the coach was. For I know that you don't learn the game of football with the kind of preparation and the game of making the line. And it's just a good thing to watch, it's a good thing to be a part of, it's a good thing to hear, it's a good thing to school. Lord, we give you students. Lord, we just believe you thanks. We can't tell you to prepare us for what you're going to bring back. Lord, we're very honored. Sharing the daylight of the existence. The remark says, community times, it's all celebrated. We believe you thanks for a great year. And something good for this hand, something that brings smiles to all our faces, something that we can do to remember long after this day. So when we celebrate, we give you praise, we give you honor, we thank you for all that you've done this year. We give you praise in Jesus' name.
He's a ball player. And you don't have to worry about it.
Thank you. You can feel the build-up, too. And each day goes on, we have to try to give you excitement. And especially for the young kids that are in our school, we love you. And I'm on.
Young people,
particularly the administration of this school, faculty, student body. It's just a remarkable experience to be a part of this school, to be a part of this program, and I'm proud of each of you for what you've done this year. The school board members from the Belfry area, the Belfry area, the way I need assistance. I'm getting out of that building, and I'm kind of holding green to be a part of that hall game. And we drove down there to the side of town to get down there. It was one of those times getting the same close to them, and I didn't have time to get close to that game because I was so tired. But these board members, as we came into the city, we saw all the red, and the support that this city had, it was just very reassuring to us. And we had a sense of confidence, knowing that that support and the quality program that you all had, that it was certainly coming on to state championship. And I can tell you how proud I am having been a part of that evening. I do want to share with you that I think that as a superintendent of board education, our focus is to try to provide the best opportunities and the best successful opportunities for our kids and throughout the district. And I think this school, this community, epitomizes what we would like for every school in every community to be on. The level of support, the quality of support, the quality of individuals that provide that support. To provide success and resources. It's very, very clear for us, and I'm so proud to be a part of this whole process. So let me again congratulate each of you, and thank you for the excitement that I felt this year as I watched those games and traveled with you. But I want to congratulate you on such a wonderful season, great feat that you've done, and I want to congratulate these coaches, and thank you for all the time, effort, quality influence that you provide for these kids. So congratulations to everyone. Mr. Westfield, I'd like to give you a round of applause. All right. Let's do it. Our coach, this year's USA Ladies Coach as well, Coach Will Taylor. And I am so proud of these guys. coaches, and the board, and the central governor,
Thank you.
This time, we're going to have a public hearing on this class. First of all, can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Mr.